Let's get it on and wait, where my lip gloss, bro?
She used to work at King of Diamonds on a Monday. Only hit the club on Saturday and Sunday. I used to pull up every week, you should have seen her. The way she did it, nobody could do it cleaner. I seen her in a suit from her birthday. And I can tell you the reason these niggas thirsty. La mama getting it in on the worst day. La mama getting it in, she fit the school in the gym into a work day.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Licia, and I'm back with another video.
And this your girl Kayrella, period. Yes. We in our granny hats today. These are our granny's hats. We had to put on a little fashion statement. Period.
But this is my special guest, y'all. I'm gonna be dropping her YouTube channel. Y'all go, you know, like and subscribe to her channel. She'll be posting some more content very, very soon. She makes wigs, and y'all just go check her out. And I'm gonna drop her social media as well. But today, first of all, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to all of y'all. Thank y'all so much for the love and support that y'all been giving me. I really appreciate it. And I've been getting some people to ask me to do a video on my company. So I finally got my lashes in. So I'm just gonna show y'all a few things. I just put some of them together, but I'm about to show y'all. Because I know I gave y'all a little sneak peek, but I'm about to show y'all all of the ones that I have, and I'm still making names for them, so we're just going ahead and do that right now. So first, and she gonna help me out, y'all, but okay, so we're gonna start with these. I'm about to demonstrate how I put them together. So I got this from a vendor. It's like a foldable box. So it looks just like this before I put it together, just simple little rose gold. And what you do is you just fold it like this, like a box, and you plug this in right here, and you put the lashes in. So I ordered some of these. These are like kind of sparkly background, so you can be able to see the lashes better. You stick those inside of there, then you stick the lashes in there. These lashes are called Drea. It's funny how I picked these up first. Y'all know my best friend. I already talked about her in one of my first video, but yeah, I named these after her because I feel like these look just like her. She wears stuff like this, but if y'all can see these, they're really cute. And then,
all right, I'm wearing boss ladies, I think. Aren't these boss ladies?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm wearing like boss ladies. I don't know if you can see them good, but they are right here. I'm trying to, you know, not get the glare. There we go. These are like boss ladies, and you know, they're packaged the same way with the glitter in the glitter in the back, you know, the lashes, then a little sticker she gonna tell y'all about. So yeah,
and then there was one more. Okay, I have these on, y'all. I have on Diva. These are the ones that I'm wearing right now, if y'all can see them. But here's an up close of what they look like. Yep. Okay. And then I have some natural ones, of course, because some people don't like the dramatic ones I just showed y'all. I don't have names for all these yet, but I have 501, 502. Hold on, I'm missing one. Yeah, okay. Starting with these. These are really light. These are like an everyday kind of lash if you don't really want to look dramatic. These right here are a little bit lighter. And then you have these. Let me show that.
And these, they're like natural, you know, natural but kind of dramatic if you don't want to be too natural, you know. And then you got these.
I haven't given these names yet, but I know that I'll probably name one after her because this is my other half, y'all. So She probably gonna get one to name after her. And then probably my other cousin, Brandy, because she likes natural lashes. She don't really wear all the dramatic stuff, but I probably name some after her too. But I haven't figured out the other names for any of the other ones. Probably something simple because they're kind of like natural. They're more natural than these, which I feel like these are going to sell out really fast. But I also feel like these are going to do a good hit too. But so now we're going to just show you that. Well, she already showed you these casings. I have a sticker I put at the top. And then I left my label printer at school. But my label printer is going to print the name at the bottom of these. So I can just keep them all together. That way, even if like the customer says, oh, y'all, you had some more of these, and I'll be able to know like, oh, that's the one she had. But they're basically going to be just like this package, just like this, the sticker at top. And my company name is, like I said before, it is Bossy Blinks by Licia. So it's 1 for $5 and 2 for $7. And if you want 3, I haven't figured that out yet. It's kind of like an odd number because 5 plus 7 is 12. Yeah, 5 plus 7 is 12, so I may do like
3 for 12 or something.
Yeah, 3 for 12 or something like that. But each pair is $5. So, because I know a lot of people, they sell lashes for like $15, and I'm just like, I'm not finna buy $15.
And because of the cases, y'all, like, yeah, the cases be way more than the lashes.
Yeah,
just saying.
They have customized cases, but I feel like I could still do a customized case. With my sticker, cute. Yeah, it's cute the way cute. I put
it. Then she gonna label, you know, she gonna label the little names at the bottom. So my girl is in the game. And then these come with a, you know, pink glitter background.
So it's already customized, and it's on the inexpensive side rather than the expensive side. But this is my business card. You get a business card with each pair of lashes that you buy. It has my Instagram and my Twitter on there. I didn't put my phone number on there because I just don't want everybody just texting my phone. I'd rather them just DM me first and see how that goes. I'm about to order some little baggies, so some cute bags. I'm going to put them in there, but I'll probably eventually do another video later on down. I'll probably do another video later on down about like my bag and like packaging and delivering and like how I do that. Like I might actually do a video of me delivering to a girl or something like that, but just so y'all can see. But this is quite it. This is not all of them. I have this whole box full, as lashes. Y'all can see. All these are lashes. So yes. So what we've been doing was we just cut the stickers.
Yeah, because they came in like circles, bro. See?
They came in circles.
But they like real cute. They look just like the card they sell without the social media, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So we were just, you know, cutting them, making them squares, and putting on like,
putting them like that.
Yeah, like that.
Well, yeah.
So yeah, I'm excited for my girl. You know, she's gonna get these lashes at Alcorn, and you know, Alcorn in the middle of nowhere. So everybody gonna be like, let me hit up Alicia and whoever else selling lashes. But you know, yeah, I'm ready to see how this goes.
Y'all need to get at me though, for real, because hopefully this gonna make a hit. I decided to go ahead and make this video instead of doing it 2020, because I mean 2020 right there, we hit Christmas and then the new year is right next to it. So this is my company, y'all. Just gave y'all the insight, so go ahead and, you know, y'all have my Instagram, my Twitter. Even if y'all don't go to Alcorn and y'all live somewhere else and want a pair of lashes, I will work with you and I will give you whatever pair of lashes that you want. And I already have some brand ambassadors. Like, I already have people modeling my lashes. But I am looking into some more people. Like, at least 2, I should say. Like, 2 more people. Because I have, 3 right now. So, 5 in total. So, I just need 2 more people. So, I just need, let me know. Comment under this video if you are interested in being a brand ambassador. Or DM me on Instagram or Twitter. And then y'all let me know. And then I'll be able to figure out, you know, some people. So y'all can go ahead and model my lashes and get the word out there. And yeah, so make sure, like I said, this video not gonna be really long. It's more like just a
sneak peek.
Yeah, a sneak peek on my lashes. Finally giving y'all the insights of how they really look in person rather than a picture on my phone. So now that y'all know that I'm not playing no games, they actually real. So y'all go ahead and get at me with that. But I'm gonna just wrap this up. So thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe down below. And don't forget to I do this in every video. Don't forget to subscribe to my girl's channel right there, Kayrella. And she's gonna be she's doing wigs and all that
and
stuff.
And clothing, boutique.
Yeah, clothing and all that. So make sure y'all get with her and follow her Instagram and get at her with that and her Facebook. But I'm gonna just wrap this up. Hope y'all having a great day out there. Hope y'all having a safe Christmas. And I hope y'all have a great and wonderful New Year. And be safe out there. Peace out.
Bye.
Oh, baby, when we gon' slide, baby, when we gon' slide.